Hi, I'm Ryan from SunShower Online. I'm here at the SunShower Online Warehouse and you're watching SunShower TV. Today, I'm going to show you what's inside an Irritrol 205MT solenoid valve. I've got one here and my cordless drill to help me out. Okay, so here we have our solenoid valve, our Irritrol 205MT. Now let's take it apart. Just get into these screws here. Make sure you don't lose them. There we go. Now inside, got to be careful because there's a spring. And you don't want to lose any parts from inside of here. So there we go. Now on this side, we have our spring. And we have what we call our diaphragm. Now the thing is, when these solenoid valves of any brand, if they are to fail, it's often because there's damage to this diaphragm, because it's very important that that's very well sealed and you don't want any debris or rubbish that's going to cause that seal to be broken. So that's the inside of a solenoid valve. And that's it. If you found that video useful, please give it a like and subscribe on YouTube. And better yet, if you've got a project on the go, head to SunShower Online. We'd be happy to help.